the brand value which the institute has developed over a period of time is truly a tribute to all others who have shaped this institute and in making it today a brand and a force to reckon with.
It was the first case of a joint venture between the government of India and the shipping industry.
This institute is unique. It is the primary institute. It was set up with the aim of disseminating commercial knowledge, and there is no comparable institute in South Asia.
This institute is run by all professionals, and we draw professionals from various segments of shipping.
What NMIS is the wide spectrum of students that come over here, which includes freshers as well as students or let's say professionals who have got 10 to 12 years of experience in their respective fields.
The course is very multifaceted and it's more practically oriented.
Once you complete the course, any candidate is in a position to represent in any form of shipping business in any industry.
The Morarjee Institute of Shipping has opened my eyes and helped me understand the complex nature of the shipping industry.
This course is a must do for any individual who is interested in the shipping industry.
And I didn't know that there was an institute which could give you 360 degrees knowledge about shipping. Subjects from economics of sea transport to marine insurance to chartering to law of carriage of goods by sea.
Pressure. After I came over here, I came to know what is shipping and what are the scope and the future prospects in shipping industry.
There are faculties who are actually working, they have a hands-on experience.
The ambit of this institute has really given me a thrilling experience and made me look into the broader aspects of the ocean trade, be it chartering or containerized or consolidation.
The information which we need over here, or everything we get on internet. So we are the people like me who are doing those jobs and working. They are not losing their time anywhere, and straight away we are getting all the information.